Hello, everybody. This is Gold League Gamer 1, and welcome back to Let's Play Breath of the Wild. Alright, So the objective of today is to find the next shrine, which is buried in the Toruma Dunes. Okay, all we gotta do is go straight across from right where we are, and we should find where the shrine is buried. This is a good opportunity for Magnusus. It's a 5 shock arrows. Perfect. Let's continue on. Okay, we're gonna have to move on to another shrine because we don't have the armor designed for facing heat. All right, let's go to Karuto Tower next. This one's Kutakar Shrine. We already found it. Okay, next, the Kimakosasa Shrine. Okay, it is northeast of the Gerudo Tower. Oh, this one's a Guardian Scout 4 shrine. Nope. Skip it. Okay, Shodantu Shrine. It's northwest of Gerudo Tower. Okay, we'll skip it. Need one that does not require a shrine quest. Ah, Rhoda U Shrine in the central tower region. Already found it. Kamyatak, I think we got this one already. Noya Neha Shrine. Okay, this one is to the west of the Hyrule Castle entrance. Okay, this one's a Guardian Scout, too. I think this one's a bit more tamer, so we'll... We'll go ahead. All right, let's head over there. Could the shrine sensor be pointing me to the shrine that I'm actually looking for? Should be there soon. All right. Help me out. Okay, it should be right about here. Thank you. I see now. Okay. It's hidden amongst this bramble. Set of brambles here. There we go. Now we can get rid of it. Had to aim at the right spot exactly in order for it to work. Oh, there it is. I see the entrance now. Okay. We found the shrine. This is a minor test of strength, so we can handle it. Got it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I have a better time with Guardian Scout 2 than I do with Guardian Scout 4. So. A night shield. Alright, well, I guess it's not going to really help me that much. Alright, so then, okay, so, Wahgo Katta Shrine, would be next. That's to the north of the Riverside Stable. I don't know if we've already gotten that one already. We'll check in a little bit. Oh, okay, Katachugi Shrine, we already got that one. So, Wakakata Shrine. Okay, are we... Okay, we must not have explored that shrine yet. Metal connections. Well, okay, so what if we turned these metal cubes into stairs? The stairs idea didn't work. Okay, inside this chest we have an amber. There must be something about that ramp that we have to do with. Okay, so all three of these cubes now have to go against the wall. Well, turns out, I don't know, are we going to even need that ramp after to get to the altar? I guess we are going to need it. Oh, good. Oh, good. Good. It stayed on this time. Good. All right. All I have to do is climb up, and then we're at the altar. And we've made it. Alright, well, one more spirit orb and we can get yet another unit of health. And that is where we stop for today. So, until next time, this is Gold League Gamer 1. Later, folks.